Wherefore, comfort yourselves together and edify one another, even as also ye do.